How's it going, everybody? I'm IGP, and welcome to Let's Play Duskers. This game is developed by Misfits Attic, and it is a top-down, procedurally generated strategy game where you pilot drones on lost spaceships to survive and ultimately piece together how the universe went to hell. Now, the game was released in early access on Steam on the 20th, so be sure to check the description below if you want to play the game for yourself. Now, I was drawn to this one mainly because it's a command line terminal input-based game, which means you will actually type out your commands via a console, and then your drones will perform those actions and explore the spaceships. And from what I can tell, the atmosphere is on point. It seems frightening to me, but that's probably just me. I think you guys will enjoy it. Be sure to leave a like and comment to let me know that you guys want to see some more, and let's go ahead and get started here. Now, right from the beginning here, the main menu has the input selection, so we're using the console already, so I can press P to play the game, and it's going to generate my galaxy here. And now I went through the tutorial because I didn't want to be stupid as we're playing this game, but I can guarantee you I'm not going to know everything, and I apologize way in advance. So I can go through the different things here. Now this is my, you can't actually see my cursor. You can see where it kind of is, but the blue icon is actually where I'm stationed at. This is where we are. So we're going to go ahead and hit enter to get in here. Now here's where the preparation starts before we actually do any exploring. We can look at all of our drones that we're going to implement. We have three, Matt, Zach, and Jeff. I don't know why they're named that way. I didn't do it. And they have three little equipments or loadouts, items, I guess, right from the beginning, or three slots. Matt has two, the motion, which actually is a motion sensor, and I'll show you what that does in a second, and also the gatherer. And this is our inventory. We'll be able to cycle through and replace and add some extra stuff once we gather them from the ships we explore. Now, Zach has just the generator, and Jeff has the tow, which I've actually never seen before. That attach object for towing by this drone. Okay, so we can tow things. Interface means interface with nearby power terminal. Okay, so this guy's going to be operating the terminals when we do this. Okay, so we're good. We don't have anything else to swap. We can have four drones at once and three in a reserve to swap out if we want. Kind of reminds me of like Final Fantasy games, but hey. All right, so press enter to board the ship. The ship class is Barge C, age is 17, I'm guessing years old. Now everything is supposed to be barren, and humanity has gone to shit. So we're trying to uncover that, and I don't know if we're gonna do a good job. Not if you're playing as me. Also, it's permadeath. So when I die, I start all over again. Oh man. Infestation types is zero, so there shouldn't be anything wrong. But you never know. So here's terminal stuff. Okay, log accepted. Following the agreed security contract with the security sectors working on US and UK-based ships are required to reapply for their posts. New staff who are current employees, I guess, of H5 Secure, something to be deployed as a foundational force starting in blah and blah, 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 blah. Okay. Can't read all that because it's been jumbled up. All right, so here's the console. This is what we're going to be using down here. Now, I'm sorry you guys can't see my mouse. I have not implemented that. I probably should have, but no worries. Okay, so the installed ship upgrades, we don't have any. Here's our three drones on the top right. And type help to open the salvage operations manual. I know what to do. So we have two different views. Here is our right up close view. I don't know what it's called. I'm just going to call it that. And we can control, we can cycle through one, two, and three. Now, each one is going to see the world differently, but it's basically kind of like a sonar thing, I guess, is the best way to describe it. I don't know. And I don't even know who I am watching all of this stuff. There has to be a human that's like at, you know, a headquarters or base or something that's able to get this feed of video. I don't know. But let's control map. Now, the best thing we can do is to immediately do this and type motion. And we can scan the rooms adjacent to us, or the ones that we've actually explored, and it will tell us if there's anything in there that we don't want. So we're looking good in the next room past A1, and what we do is we can just type A1, and that will open the mission, and we can start traveling in here. Alright, so we're just gonna do Matt because he has the motion. Oh, we have a limited amount of time that we can do that. Damn it. Okay, and I actually don't know what the gatherer does. All right, let's take a look what this is. Scrap, recommended command, gather. Okay, so I'm a gatherer, so I can type in gather, and I will gather some stuff. Matt will do it automatically. Now, we need a generator for the power. Power inlet, recommended command, generator. So we need to switch to two. Now, I also can, from here, I can actually type, navigate. navigate one, or actually let's do who's the generator. It's two, right? Two to room two. Basically, that means we're going to navigate or automatically control the second drone to go to room two. So we're going to go ahead and do that. And he will actually go there automatically. So we can control Matt while he, basically does it on his own. And then we can switch to him. And go ahead and type generator, I think. Generator. So now he's going to power up, and I'm assuming that's going to allow us to see a little bit further around the area. So he's going to do that. Let's check the map. Yeah, here we go. Now let's type motion, because I definitely should look. So these both are safe. That's totally fine. Okay. So now we're going to go down, and all we have to do is type in D3 to open the door 3. And we'll have Matt look around here. Okay, there's door 5. Now, I believe we can motion adjacent rooms. I don't know that we have to unlock everything, but I really like, I know I'm talking totally business here, but from an aesthetic point of view, I love this. It's very well done. It's made in the Unity engine, and it's very well optimized. The particle effects, the sonar, or however I'm getting this feed of video is really well done, and I like this whole idea. It's a barren wasteland. It's always different, and we're going to explore... Oh, dude, this is, like, literally the game. This is the game. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it so far. But, yeah, there's so much to come. The atmosphere is definitely on point. If you guys can hear, I know I'm talking very loudly, but there's just a steady rumble. Listen to that. It's great. You probably can still hear me. I'm sorry about that. Anyway, okay, so motion sensor activated. What is this again? I totally didn't... I couldn't tell what this was. Okay, power to motion... Damn it, I don't know, I can't put my mouse over it, okay. I don't know what this is, I guess it's gather? Let me gather. Yeah, okay, so we got scraps. Okay, let's do another motion. Actually, go over here, let's look into room 3 real quick, actually. Now, the tutorial, it did show that there were enemies, but I don't know that they'll be... Whoa. Door 4 is already open? Okay, well that works. What do we got over here? Okay. Recommend, info. Which one does this? Let's do drone 3, what is he? Interface, that's right. So let's go ahead and bring him. I'm gonna manually move him. I just feel better doing that. I don't know. I don't want to leave Matt by himself, but hey. Okay, so I can type in interface. No terminals nearby, really? Oh wait, info. Okay. Items found in room 3, drone Nathan destroyed. Okay, there's a drone. Oh, this is him. This is the drone Nathan. Okay. You swap to exchange upgrades. Yeah, let's bring the second guy in here. I don't think he needs to be... Oh. Oh, too far away. Okay. He needs to stay here then. That's restrictive. Okay, let's do this guy. Yeah, let's do this. Swap. What does he have? Okay, he has a generator. That'd be good. Stealth. What does stealth do? Are you gonna tell me what stealth does? Okay, you'll take stealth. Uh-oh. I just heard a weird sound. Hold on, I'm gonna turn the audio up for you guys real quick so you can hear what I'm hearing. I think the audio is very key in this. I'm gonna turn up just a little bit more. Sorry about that, guys. There we go. Okay. So we got stealth. That's good. We'll close that out, switch to Matt. And then go ahead and take the generator so he can also be one if we need to. And I don't know that we can swap. Okay. Now I want to check out this next room, D2, but I want to make sure that we're not gonna get eaten by something. Oh, we're good. No bad guys. Okay. Good, so go ahead and type D2. Oh wait. D2, sorry. There we go. Typed in S. Alright, Matt, what is this? Gather that, please. Thank you. Got some scraps. What is this? Gather? Okay, another scrap, and what is this? I can't tell. Gathering fuel, neat. Okay, to exit, return all drones by docking bay, R1. Okay, there we go. Yeah, so we can navigate everyone back automatically to the original room, and I think we've explored everything. That's it of this one. Cool. So we got the fuel. to stay alive. Now, sometimes we're going to run into places. It costs fuel to travel between places or between spaceships. And the spaceships are also going to maybe not provide what we need. We might waste fuel getting there and then eventually die because we can't travel anywhere. But anyway, we're going to get out of here. That's our first ship. I am scared to find out anything. One, two, and three to room one. Okay. And we'll look at the big map there and watch them all go back. Okay, so we got some cool stuff here. Little upgrades that are automatically there. Okay, exit. Okay, we're gonna turn to the mothership here. Awesome. Loading statistics. Fuel collected, scraps collected. Okay, so we got six total. Scrap collected, six total. We didn't get any fuel. Okay. Day survived one. Inventory. Change. Readouts. Generator upgrade added to the drone. Stealth upgrade. Great. And that basically is the game, honestly. But everything is going to be different, and I actually don't know. All right, so we have to travel. We've already done this one, so let's go. That costs two fuel, and three fuel. Infestation types. Okay, so these guys are going to be... I want to go to the oldest one. We have not visited it yet. Yes, go to the oldest one. We're going to board that. We're going to send these guys. Let's take your stealth and give you that. It says toggle stealth field. I guess that would be a good combination with generator. If he's just kind of out in the open, we can leave it also in stealth mode so he doesn't have to worry about, you know, a dying. That looks good to me, though. Let's go ahead and board this ship. Under derelict, scanning inconclusive. Infestation types detected, one. Okay, so there's probably a bad guy in here. Tenkaichi, two. Crew, five. Hold, unknown. Okay, so all the logs are corrupted. We can't read anything. Wow, this is going to be a huge one, it looks like. Okay, so let's go ahead and pilot this. Let's start the mission. Toggle the size of the console. I don't want to do that. I think we're good. A1. Okay. Okay, I'm totally doing a motion right now. Motion. We are good? Yeah, okay. I am fucking terrified right now. Okay, scrap. Let's gather, since you're the gatherer. I'll have them explore one by one. Okay, let's close D10, huh? Oh, okay. Door not powered. Well, if there's anything in there, it can come out now. Okay, here's another... Okay, generator. Let's gather this real quick. Shh. Holy shit, what the hell was that? Is that too loud, guys? I hope it's not too loud. Okay, scrap acquired. I'll turn it down back. Back down to the original volume here. Sorry about that, guys. I don't wanna blow your eardrums or scare the shit out of you. But I'm not gonna be talking that loudly anyway. At least I'm gonna try not to. Okay, so Matt's done all he can in here. Oh, man. This is terrifying. D4 is not open. Okay. Nothing else over here. I can't tell what's what. I was expecting to see, like, you know, humanoid figures, but I guess none of that. Okay, so you got the generator. We're gonna go ahead and do that. And then whenever we need to, we can activate your stealth. Generator. Okay, let's go to three. We can tow, and read terminals is what we do. Okay, so actually, let's go to one. Now, let's do motion. Oh god. Oh god. Strategic option, herd enemies into rooms R4 by opening doors D7. Okay. We... what? Why D7? I don't know where that's gonna go. Let's explore room 3 first. Then we'll get out of there and close room 3. And then bring it in there, whatever it is. Fuck my life, I don't want to deal with it. Try and navigate one, room 3 from the schematic view. Help navigate. No, I'm okay. Okay. Let's go to room 3. Okay, door is secured. Good. Alright, let's gather. Scrap. Scrap. Another power. Okay. I could do that. I don't know exactly what that does. Okay. Let's do another motion. Okay. So we're good everywhere else. Yeah, I get it. I get it. I'm terrified. Okay. Well, I want to get out of here, actually. Let's go ahead and close D10. Okay. And then go out here to motion. So, and then open D8. Let him go down to room 3, if he will. Okay, and then close D8. Whew, okay, so now we can explore room 5. I'm terrified. I don't even want to know what that is. One day I'll try it. One day I'll show you guys what the terror is. D9, let's open. Okay. That looks like a hand. Does that not? Like some crazy creature? I don't know what I'm doing. John! Info! Okay, John, use tow to salvage back to docking bay. Use swap to exchange upgrades. Yeah, let's do that real quick. Exchange. I can't with him. Let's bring the tow guy over here. Yeah, you're gonna be helpful. We're gonna tow you back, but also, we're gonna get you a little upgrade, huh? Now, I think if I... Yeah, let's swap first. Go ahead and get you something else. I don't know what these do. Probe sounds good. And then I guess when we bring him back, we'll be able to take John... John's... What was it? Again? Wait. Stun, and then be able to... Okay. Yeah, there we go. Let's back up. Back up. We'll be able to take his and put it in our... I guess storage for something. Okay, I guess, that's fine. Okay, so we only have 2. We'll end the tow. Towing all salvage must be placed in docking bay prior... Okay. Wait. Stop towing. Okay, good. John, stay in there. John Stamos. Alright. Jeff, you're a good boy. Let's go to Matt. Again. I don't think there's anything bad in here, so let's open D5. Don't mistype that, because you'll mess up. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff to gather. Okay. Gather all. Oh. Scrap gathering fuel. Awesome, we got 1 day's of propulsion acquired. Done gathering the fuel. Okay. So I think that's a generator. I don't know if we need that right now. Okay, let's there's nothing in here, so it's D3. Right? There's nothing in here? Right, guys? Oh god. Use dock A2 from schematic view to redock your ship to airlock A2. Help dock what? Oh, okay, dock A2. Okay, dock A2. Commencing redocking procedure. Oh, I see. Nice. Okay, so the spaceship's over there. Awesome. Now, I don't know if D6 is closed. God damn it, it better be. God damn it, it better be. Gather all. Go do it now. Oh god, please don't be open. Not ready for it. Oh, there's something in there, though. Okay, I guess we could strategically get him out. Okay, so, let's open D8. Oh wait, no, let's close D9 first. Close D5. Okay, and then open D8, and then type in motion. So let him travel. There we go. So D8 close. Right, okay. Now we can go in here and go to D6. Oh, that's not powered. Oh, that's just a generator. Never mind, that was kind of a waste. Okay. I think that's it. Okay, so we just, A2. Open the cargo bay. And then we're done. So let's navigate. 1, 2, 3. Over to A2. Okay. Oh, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is he doing? Navigating drone room to room 6. Oh, it's room 1. Oh, I just scared the shit. I thought he was gonna travel down the idiot. Navigate! Navigate 1, 2, 3 to room 1. Boom. Okay, let's open D4. Come on, guys. There we go. Nothing bad's gonna happen. The guy's in room 5. I don't know what, you know, what it could be, but it's scary as fuck. I don't even want to find out. Oh, man. Terrible. I mean, imagine this is gonna get a lot harder as I do it, too. Okay. And then type in exit, right? Excellent! Okay, so loading statistics. We got 1 fuel, 10 scraps. We got 16 total. Drones add to Fleet John. One upgrade required. Stun. Okay, so we have to upgrade him to be able to use him now, I guess. Probe upgraded, added to Jeff. Excellent. Okay. So, I'm going to go ahead and cut it here, though. That is pretty much Duskers. I hope you guys are enjoying the game. I like the concept of this one. It is really refreshing to play a game like this. I mean, for me, I've never really played games like this before. I mean, I've played a few, but nothing to this, like, stature, really. Like, the idea of procedurally generating all of it, every time you play, it's different. That's going to add a lot of replay value to this, and it's still in early access. So there's going to be a lot of content updates. It's still in alpha, so gonna be a lot of fun. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you did enjoy the video, you know to do like, share, favorite, and subscribe if you haven't already. I love you all, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!